Hi, I'm James Horton from Westcan, and today I'm in Broome Hill, southwest WA. I'm on a CBH site, and they're just getting in the planning stage of looking to expand their facility here for the grain terminal. And before they can start doing any works, they need to do a little bit of testing. So we've got a drill rig on site that's doing some borehole testing, and over the other side we've got an excavator who's doing some test pit digging, just to have a look at the soil conditions and then do some inspection work. But before they can do any of those sort of works, they need a locator to come through and do some scanning. They need to be able to scan through, make sure there's no existing services here, make sure everything's cleared. So that's where I come in for Westcan. You go through, do a passive locate with EM, and then I can follow up with GPR, just to make sure there's no anomalies or no services in the ground. So it just goes to show that big companies in the planning stage, right at the start there, they're being proactive. They go through before they bring any machinery on site. They're going through and just scanning for any existing services, even in a big field like this, big farming property that could have a direct buried Telstra cable going through it. Pays to be proactive. You never know what you'll find.